Sean here with One Hockey and who do you have here?
Ryan.
Ryan, what team? What division are you with?
U16 AA.
What team?
Park City Ice Miners.
How are you guys doing this weekend?
Wish we could do a little bit better, but we're doing all right, I guess.
And what's your record thus far?
We're 1-1-1.
1-1-1, well, tie is better than a loss. So, you know, what seed are going into the semifinals here?
We still have one more game tonight, and if we win that game, we'll probably be the 2 seed, possibly.
Okay. What kind of stuff does your coach prepare you for a weekend like this when you have 5 games?
Just lots of rest and, you know, just coming together as a team and really working together.
And how do you think you guys are going to do in the semifinals if you apply some of that?
I think we can do really well, and if we play our game of hockey, we can be any team, so, yeah.
Well, I like your confidence with that. What kind of, what position are you?
I play defense.
Defense, which some of your strengths and weaknesses?
I would say that I have, like, a good eye for what's moving around on the ice and stuff like that, and if I were to work on anything, it would be a harder shot.
Yeah, you gotta get outside in your garage and start ripping those slap shots, eh?
Yeah.
Good. Well, good luck on the semis and the upcoming games here, and best of luck to you and your team.
All right, thank you.
You're welcome.